Okay, hello my lovelies. These are my macaroni rolls I made about a week ago. And I saw an idea and I'm gonna give it a try. And instead of using bagels, this is gluten-free bagel bites. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call them. My version of keto bagel bites. Okay, I just put like a tablespoon each of spaghetti sauce, whatever sauce you want to use, right on the top. And then I'm going to top it with some mozzarella and provolone mixture cheese. Now I put the cheese on top. Now if you have pepperoni or anything like that that you want to put on the top, you can do that too. Some ground sausage, cooked ground sausage or whatever you like to put. And then top it with some cheese or put the cheese down and put the meat on top, however you want to do it. But I have some fresh basil and I think I'm gonna mix that in there too. And I'm gonna put these in the oven. I'll say like 5 to 10 minutes, let's say. Okay, here they are. These are my mini little pizza bagels made from the pork rind rolls. The bread is nice and soft and chewy. Like I said, you can use different variations of what you would like to put, but I just put the sauce and the cheese. So if you like this, give this a thumbs up. This is Bonnie from Keto Lifestyle 50 Plus. Have a great night and be safe. Bye-bye. I forgot to mention the basil, but I put it on afterwards. Don't look at my jacked up veil. But this is so good. Mmm. Delicious.